start sailing the Lorelei area. This is the narrowest and fastest part of the Rhine River. The Lorelei was this little mermaid. She was sitting on top of the saw, this little hill. And as here the Rhine is very fast, very narrow, and not easy to sail on, she chose the spot to sing to our wonderful sailors to distract them. There are a lot of whirlpools in as well as stones and everything, so the sailors got distracted by her wonderful voice. The ships crashed into the mountain and the ships sank.